Jy's a pretty similar story to last week. We put ourselves in a position to win. What was your take on the match?
Yeah, like you said, very similar to last week. At the moment, I think we're playing for three and a half quarters. Obviously, they're a really good team and have been really good for the last couple of years. So to put ourselves in the position against the good teams, is that's a positive. We just got to learn to finish it off for the four quarters.
So what is it, what do we need to do to be able to sort of finish off those games? And as you said, we put ourselves in a really good position against a really good team. But what do we need to do to get the 4 points?
Yeah, I think it's a little bit of everything, but I think the main thing is just sticking to the basics and sticking to the game plan for four quarters. I think at times when the pressure comes, we try and get that extra handball and look for the perfect play a little bit, especially when the conditions are a little bit wet, it's a bit slippery, we've got to get territory. We just go away a little bit, and as you know, the good teams, they just do the basics well for four quarters, and unfortunately we just haven't been able to do that for the last couple of weeks.
Nobe, speaking in his press conference, made some comparisons to before the bye and then after the bye and how much we've improved. So how much do we take from that improvement over the last couple of weeks and taking that into the last seven or eight rounds?
Yeah, massive. I think the boys' confidence is growing week in, week out, and especially we're getting a few boys back now like Tazza, Almack, these guys, and hopefully over the next couple of weeks we'll get the Jared Pollack, Jed Anderson and these guys back, and our confidence is going to keep growing week in, week out.
Do you sense some excitement ahead, mate? I mean, it's been a pretty good few weeks, competitive against some really good sides. Do you sense some wins coming in the back half of the year?
Yeah, 100%. Like I said, they're a really good team, and so are GWS last week, and to put ourselves in those winning positions. So if we can keep doing that for the rest, the 7 or 8 weeks, we have the guys like Davies Uniac, Taron Thomas. They're really stepping up, I think. Since the bye, they've been playing some really good footy. So, it's really exciting.
And having Lukey McDonald back, he played on a wing today, which is a little bit of a different role, but I reckon you probably would have heard his voice a little bit more. He's a big loud speaker out there. How important is he to the side?
Yeah, massive. His leadership and his role within the team, like everyone grows and stands a little bit taller when he's out there with us. So, awesome to have Lukey back.
And a great game from yourself too, Jyser, with the lazy 31 disposals, mate. So well done, and we'll look forward to next week.
Awesome. Thank you.